is Missing Children's Month, so we are telling you about missing children in Wisconsin.
17-year-old Harold Jones was initially reported as a runaway. He was last seen October 25th on 2013 in the town of Salem. That's in Kenosha County.
Harold may be in the Chicago area. The Sheriff's Department says it does investigate all leads.
And if you have any information, you're asked to call the Kenosha County Sheriff's Department or this hotline, 1-800-THE-LOST.